And a happy Saturday, everybody. And the nighttime looks great over in Charlotte. Skies are clear. We have the space station passing by about 10:45 tonight. Should be a good viewing opportunity for that now that the moon is down, especially. Beautiful lights of the Queen City and a great day today. And tomorrow is going to be just as nice, feeling very comfortable. We will see that thermometer, though, begin to march up by the late afternoon, and it will end up hotter than what we saw today. Morning walk, 7 a.m. and 8 a.m., about 70, 80 by 10 o'clock. If you're taking a hike out there, finally, it probably feels a little better to do so. You're looking at pretty good, comfortable conditions compared to what we've been through. Still getting up to about 90. Now, there's going to be a rain chance by about 5 o'clock. I wouldn't be overly concerned about it if you got tickets to Carowinds tomorrow. I would say just be looking and be prepared that there might be some lightning around between the hours of 4 and 7, just kind of surrounding the Carowinds area. It certainly will be possible. It'll be about 81 by 8 o'clock. Now here's our future cast. We've got cold front coming through into the Blue Ridge by 2 o'clock. Those storms escape towards Lenore by 3:30, on top of Hickory by 5, and then that energy's in the Charlotte area between 5 and 8, but it kind of breaks apart, so not everybody will see that rain, but just count on at least the possibility of some scattered showers, maybe a couple rumbles of thunder as well by 7 o'clock. Now once this front is finally gone, we're talking about very nice weather. The heat will be a little bit of an issue tomorrow, not so much next week.